Hey everyone, I'm Megan O'Leary, and here's what you need to know for your UFC match. If there was a hole in the fight game of this rising heavyweight star, it was clearly in his stand-up attack. But this week, he announced that he would leave his long-time team in order to join up with a new team that guarantees an intriguing new look that will result in plenty of knockout victories.
team as well?
My Gatorade.
With the leg, and really once he connected with the target, you knew the end of the fight was coming, and immediately his opponent goes to the canvas. A major, major result here in this division tonight.
Look at this.
And there he is after the huge knockout turned in tonight. Near perfect execution, and one of the bigger highlights of his UFC career. So let's go inside the octagon now, where Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
I'm done.
You can see the emotion spilling over. Absolutely incredible what this fighter was able to accomplish. And it is going to take a special performance to dethrone the new.